At Thompson Bowling Arena, it was Tennessee with another five-set thriller. And today, outlasting Arkansas, 3-2 here in Knoxville. Logan, everybody. Roger Hoover and Jay Hames now pleased to be joined by Tennessee senior middle blocker Erica Treiber, who led the way in kills today for Tennessee. And Erica, another very hard-fought match. What were you seeing on the floor?
I was just seeing open court. Like, as a middle, it's all about being crafty and kind of finding the open zone, being up quick, and making it hard for the other team to really defend the quick ball. And so when I'm up early, it's easy to see some court, and it's easy to just run and be crafty, find shots, and make it work.
Well, you were certainly involved all over the nets. As we will look back at some highlights you had today, what were you seeing on some of these big swings?
Some of these swings, yeah, I know when I'm tight what I got to do with it, and I know when I'm off what I got to do with it. And it's just a matter of just finding that open floor, like I said, and putting it where the defender's not, and just get it to the floor and get it to the floor fast.
Okay, you know, hasn't been the greatest in terms of record the first three seasons you're here. This season, you guys are off to a much better start. You got a huge win against Missouri on Friday. This is a big win for you. How are you feeling about how the team is right now when you started the SEC play? You like your chances?
Yeah, I think we're in a good spot. I mean, every game in the SEC is tough. Every team is good, and we got to work. And every game we go in with the mentality of, it's going to be hard, but we're going to work, and that's all it takes.
Well, Eric, congratulations on the win. Thank you for joining
us. Thank you.
For Jay Hames and Erica Treiber, I'm Roger Hoover saying good night from Knoxville as Tennessee defeats Arkansas.